So how did the launch in South Florida go?
I think it went well. I really think it went well. I have to give thanks for Jabulani. I have to give thanks to my daughter. I give thanks to Tree Lion. You know, Erin, everybody who came together. Steve, the counteraction crew, the people who supply the stage. I just want to give thanks to everybody who came out. I want to give thanks to Dr. Hall, that great presentation from Sister Cheryl Murray, who is an attorney focusing on cannabis, ganja, and the laws as it affect, you know, ganja and cannabis and affect any people of color, you know. But I give thanks to the turnout. I give thanks for the way in which the presentation was made, for the interest shown by people, because I think it was a very educational program, especially where both presentation coming from Cheryl and Dr. Hall, because they were coming from different angles, but they were coming from meaningful point of view. Cheryl from a legal point of view, and Dr. Hall from a medical point of view. You know, and I know people learned a lot from both sides, both from a medical point of view, both from a legal point of view, you know. So I think the launch here in South Florida was great.
So, where else did you have a launch for Rastafari Roots Fest?
The other launch is planned in for the 31st in Bob Marley Museum, and this is the third time within 4 years that we're having, you know, Roots Fest launch at Bob Marley Museum. We also work closely with the Peace of Touch family, because of all our artists, Peace of Touch has musically defended herb, ganja, cannabis more than any artist that, you know, we can remember. So even though we do the launch at Bob Marley Museum, every year at the event we give out a Peace of Touch award in honor of Peace of Touch. And at the moment we are calling on our people all over the world to contribute to what we hope to establish and will establish as, you know, a foundation to build a Peace of Touch Ganja Research Center. I think he's entitled to that honor, you know. But going back to the launch, yeah, we do the launch the 31st of October at Bob Marley Museum. Then I have been invited in Calgary, Canada, for a conference the 10th, I think it is the 10th, the 11th, and the 12th. So I leave Jamaica on the 9th and go to this conference. I leave Calgary on the 12th, back to Toronto, where I'll be until the 16th
of November.
So we hope to use the 4th. We don't know exactly where the venue is. We hope to finalize it very early. But definitely we will be using the 14th of November is when we'll be having our Canadian launch.